Look at the length of that tail. Woo-wee. All right, November 18th, 50 degrees, a tailwind. And as you can see, Langus and I got our own airbags. Since we're gonna get serious with flipping, hopefully, that this is gonna be the move. And everything just fell into place really well. My neighbor over yonder has a skiddy, which we can use all the time. And this is actually his land, so he's cool with it. His kids love to see it. So we got our own full-time spot. And with this, we actually got a tailwind today. So getting it all measured up and we'll show you a little bit about this thing. It's pretty sweet. It wasn't too expensive, actually. They used to go for about 50, and that, it's a lot less than that. So it's a lot more realistic than an airbag nowadays. And if you're gonna start doing freestyle, I recommend getting this thing. So we'll get it all straightened out, get the helmets on, and I'll show you how it feels. Woo! Vlogging.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah.
It was like perfect though.
try it.
I got to do it a little slower.
Go hit it a few more times. We'll mess with the vent. Everything feels good to you?
Yeah. Dude, it's so nice when you grease it though.
You just drop in,
oh
yeah.
Oh my god.
It's like, it's not okay, too steep or not too mellow. Yeah, we can kind of open one of the vents and kind of get a little softer. So it's like even slower when you land.
Woo-wee. This thing feels so bitchin'. This is...
Oh man, it's so easy. Thing. Yeah, we'll fix the carpet and... Do you want to do half or the whole thing?
Just half.
What's it feel like with that?
Well, you're going to find
softer.
Out.
Yeah, all right.
It's a little softer and not so like bouncy or firm.
So when you get to the toe, you won't kind of feel that little hop?
Yeah.
Thing. Okay.
It kind of like mills out more towards the middle rather than the end, just kind of flap off. But there's no flap. You know, like the other things flap
so
up,
nice,
like there's nothing.
So
yeah.
Hard.
Working on some hard attacks, but we'll do the favor and try and really
hold out of Cordova.
Those are fun.
Usually the GoPro falls off or gets loose, but send it. Oh my gosh. Probably wasn't the prettiest, but tried holding it. Maybe we'll do one more. All right, what do you think Langus has? Dead body? Superman. Just getting warmed up. Oh, I can do Superman. Let me do one more Cordova, because I want to get that big before I go to the next stuff. I could actually gap it, but trying to feel too deep. Sick. Flowy. Something different. Having a long run is weird because you're so used to carrying the power at the end, and oh boy. Still bouncing?
Yeah,
alright, I've been working on Superman and heel clickers, we'll try that. I got one earlier. Kind of weird a time, but we'll send it. Got it! Woo! Lang is just in a shoebox.
Did he?
Yeah, yeah. He'll do it again.
What?
All right, we'll try a lazy boy. These are fun. Alright, I'll try seat grab. We'll have to get some cell phones rolling to get some good views of this. Once the sun goes down, we have the most beautiful sunset. Alright, seat grab. Been getting decent at those. Rotate the body. Alright, what do we got? Sick! All right next to you, yeah! Alright, we gotta get up there.
Get up there.
Oh yeah, she's deflating. Alright.
Don't throw off the bag.
Alright.
How'd you guys get those open? What was that, Nebraska?
Down we go. Oh.
Are we in here?
Just like that, packing her up and calling her a year. We'll see you when the ice freezes.